In cases where sports organizations and event organizers, such as the International Olympic Committee, choose to permit athletes from Russia and Belarus to participate in supporting events, it should be absolutely clear that they are not representing the Russian or Belarusian states. And so that's the stance that we are providing, and the use of official state Russian Belarusian flags, emblems, and anthems should be prohibited as well.